Tip number one, be sure to use a lot of bigger muscle groups. I mean your back, your shoulder, and your arm. It helps to get a little bit more weight in your sound so you don't have to work so hard with your hand, and you get a lot more control, especially in pressure situations.